Hello, everybody. Sorry about the little boop, 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 boop you kept hearing. We are going to be doing LA Noire today, and we're finally fucking finishing it. Reminder, next 2 days I will be off. Tomorrow I have D&D, and Thursday I get my second shot for the COVID vaccine. So, I will not be live either of those days. I will try and be live Friday. So. So fucking loud.
News from Jack. There's a statewide APB out on him.
Jack's okay. He has something up his sleeve. He's not worried about being caught.
So how do we help?
We go after the other side of the equation. Jack has a lesion and its cronies running scared. We go after the doctor and some of the other guys.
But the whole department breathing down our necks.
It's time for action, Herschel. It's time for change. Jack's crossed the Rubicon and we have to be on the other side ready to help him.
Christ, what was that?
Explosion. Something
super
big.
Boom.
You think it's the Reds? You think those rusky sons of bitches that dropped the H-bomb on us?
Calm down, Herschel. We need to be ready for the call.
I'm not waiting for an invitation. Get in the car and head for the cloud. KGPL can give us the details on the way.
All units, all units. Reports of an explosion. Location. Alternative location. It's south of Santa Monica. West of, stand by for further. All units, car 88K reports an explosion downtown, repeating 88K.
We have looters around the corner. Cuff them or put them down. We need to get this area under control.
Get up, shoot at cops, you little prick! Get that bastard, Cole! Now ain't the time to be looking for a problem, asshole!
Oh, are they gonna chase him?
The commander will want us at the scene. Let's go.
Jesus. I'd never seen nothing like this.
I wish I could say the same. It's like a bomb's gone off. Jesus Christ. Poor people.
We gotta find out what went down.
You're late, Phelps. Get delayed somewhere?
What in God's name happened here?
Wasn't nuclear. If it was, we'd all be dead from the radiation.
That's reassuring. What's radiation?
Everyone inside the factory was vaporized. I mean, look at the size of that crater.
What's going on over there?
The mayor is going on television, appealing for calm.
Television? Who can afford one of those things?
Anything to go on?
You're looking at the remains of Nicholson electroplating. I have an idea of what might have caused the explosion, but I'm only guessing. Have a look around the rubble, see if you come up with anything.
Worlds turn upside down, Cole.
Then it's time for us to do our jobs.
Vaporized. Oh, brother.
That's it, Mr. Mayor. We're wrapped.
Well, good. Thank you very much, son. You think it went okay?
Couple of pickups, sir, but that's to be expected.
Sweet.
Nobody's ever done this before. We'll get better with practice.
That maybe goes for me too, son. Made it a little more somber. What do you think, son?
No, Mr. Mayor, you came across as,
incidental.
Very resolute.
I thought Forvix was a tough break.
One of the biggest crime scenes they've given us, and it is very difficult to find everything.
Hey, detective! I think I got something here.
Any idea what this is?
A very large egg cup? A Viking helmet? How would I know, Phelps? Try putting it back together.
Looks to me like some kind of machine component. An airplane part, maybe.
No good to me. Doesn't tell me anything. Probably nothing.
Phelps!
Looks like all that's left. I can try the laundry tag.
Detective, you seen this yet? Come take a look.
Blew the locker open, but shielded the contents. Let's see what we got in here. Oh, only OSS agents use these things. We'll need to get the film developed to see if there's an espionage angle. Any ideas, Herschel?
None that I care to utter for public consumption. What is it?
A substitution cipher. The Germans used them in the war. These are cipher rings.
You know what to do with them?
Maybe. I used them in OCS. These first letters are the cipher key. The rest of the message should align itself.
H equals K. Do I do it the other way? Oh, wait, hold on. North Vermont. Avenue.
It's an address. 133 North Vermont Avenue.
Tomoko Akamoto, Japanese name.
We don't have enough airtime to speak to both of you, kid.
When I first saw the cloud, I thought we were all done for. Let me know if you find any evidence of the VIX.
I can honestly say I've never seen anything like this. Let's get started.
I'm Fred Nicholson.
This is your place?
What's left of it? 32 years of work up in smoke.
Can you tell us what happened here?
Our chief chemist, Harold McClellan, was using this area to test the new process.
And what exactly is this new process?
That's classified information, son.
I never remember yours.
A lot of people died here, Mr. Nicholson. I'm prepared to go to the press and tell them it was your fault. What is the new process?
A way to chemically polish aluminum. It's traditionally done by hand. It's extremely labor-intensive. The process could be worth millions. Like...
Who is Tomoko Akamoto?
Dr. McClellan's personal assistant. She came highly recommended.
I don't care. For this one.
Akamoto was involved in industrial espionage. Was she working for you or for a foreign government?
That's a ridiculous assertion. How can you possibly say she was a spy?
How many of your other employees carry spy cameras in their handbags?
Oh, Jesus, Mary and Joseph, she was selling me out.
If she wasn't a foreign spy, who could she have been working for?
There could be other plating companies, but the big customers for the process are the aircraft manufacturers. Lockheed, Boeing, Hughes, North American.
What can you tell us about McClellan?
A brilliant chemist. He approached me a few months ago with the idea for the new process.
So no one has ever done this before?
No, but... it's legitimate research.
So you thought McClellan could do what no one else could do. You were prepared to take that risk.
Look, he was a trained chemist, and his ideas could revolutionize electroplating.
And you would be rich.
I'm a businessman. What's wrong with turning a buck?
You blew up six blocks. God knows how many people are dead.
I regret that.
That's laudable.
We'll be in touch, Mr. Nicholson.
Can you send us Dr. McClellan and Miss Akamoto's personnel files?
I will if I can find them.
By the way, we also found the collar of a shirt. It has a laundry tag.
They're likely to be Dr. McClellan. And the majority of people who worked here don't use a laundry service.
If I'm right, majority going forward, the streets are going to be kind of empty because of this being a scare.
You think McClellan went up in smoke, or is he still alive?
You could ask the same question about Tomoko Akamoto.
I guess you could. You got an answer?
Not yet. But I'm working on it. Detective Phelps, badge 1247. Can you speak to someone at the Army Air Force Base for me, please?
Of course, Detective.
Tell them I have what I believe is an aircraft part. It's polished metal, light for its size. It looks like a cone of some sort. It's stamped on the inside. PNW Wasp Major R4360.
I'll get back to you, Detective, when you check in for messages. Anything else?
I need an address for Superior Laundry Services.
Closest store to your location is in Wilshire, 4766 Melrose Avenue.
Onward.
Thanks for your help.
Oh no, I was wrong. I think it's only like in the
any
blocks.
Any sentry unit, 211 in progress, 522 South Hill Street, unit to handle code 3, identify.
Oh, that's right. Because of the mayor's message, everyone's staying calm.
What do you need?
Phelps and Biggs, LAPD. We have one of your laundry tags. Can you tell us who it might belong to?
Are you kidding? I got work to do, Mac. Here's the customer book. Knock yourself out.
Number was J2620, Cole.
Who is Hangstrom?
Could be someone else from the factory. Does he have an address?
No. Dead end. Thank you for all your help, sir.
Solve the case. Book some barfly for it.
Operator, give me R&I.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, batch 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need an address for an Oscar Hangstrom.
Checking. No residential listing for anyone by that name, Detective. Sorry.
Thanks.
Excuse me. Off to the next area. Jesus, I forgot how far away this is if you go to Superior first. Either way, it's a long trip to either the laundry or this.
Damn you!
There you go.
Any ideas?
Thank you.
I want to take a look around, but be careful.
Huh? Well, well. Why the cloak and dagger routine, Miss Akamoto?
Over. Better watch your step. Do you think I could fit in there? I couldn't fit in there.
I'd like to think you would have had something more to say about getting shoved in a fridge, Herschel. One to the head, one to the heart. Point blank. Jean's Lindbergh. Very expensive watch. Favored by flyboys. I always wanted one as a kid.
That's funny. As a kid, all I wanted was some food on the table.
Could be a class ring. Looks like we have a match.
Interesting dame, this Akamoto. What is it exactly?
Microfilm. A document shrunk to the size of your thumbnail.
Broad must have amazing eyesight.
You know what this is, Biggs?
Sure. That apartment gives you one of those when you retire. Biggs, badge 525. I'll need a couple of black and whites at 133 North Vermont Avenue, Wilshire. We'll need an ambulance in the corner. Probably a team from technical services as well.
Operator, message for KGPL.
Putting you through now.
Detective Phelps, badge 1247. Messages, please.
You need to call Ray Pinker urgently.
Can you put me through?
It's ringing now.
We're on our way in.
Nix that. I got a message from Lindbergh Field. An airplane tech there identified your part.
What is it?
He said it was a prop spinner from either a Corsair or a B-50.
A what?
Fits over the center of the propeller and protects the pitch gearing.
So it's a military part?
Could be, but get this. The Spruce Goose runs 8 Wasp R-4360s. I think you better get over there and check it out.
We're on it.
Century Broadcasting Company salutes our veterans and reminds you to check with your local real estate agent for exclusive homes reserved for our soldiers. New homes beginning at $5,000. Let's take a quick intermission for news from Washington. In the Chicago suburb of Skokie, Illinois, confiscated pinball machines finally take the rap. They dished it out ready, but they can't take it. One-armed bandits take a beating. It's all part of a 40,000...
I got this.
Yeah. Take it easy, Phelps. I'd rather get there in one piece.
Citizen reports a 459 there now at 38 North Catalina. Unit to handle code 2 to identify.
Curious on something. I've actually never done this. So I'm actually quite curious. It's gone. You cheeky shits. Credits due. I wasn't actually expecting that to be gone.
is a military project, gentlemen. Can you state your business?
Detectives, Phelps and Biggs, LAPD. We're investigating the explosion. We have reason to believe there may be a link to Hughes' aircraft.
I'm sorry, I can't help you there, detective. Without authorization from military HQ, you won't be allowed onto this facility.
What seems to be the problem, gentlemen? Hey, Biggs, you're not still with the LAPD.
Right so, mates. Can you help us out here?
Sure. What seems to be the problem?
We're working the big explosion at the electroplating plant. I found a part there that belongs to one of your planes.
I work head of security for Mr. Hughes now. I'll take full responsibility. I'm sure we can clear this up. Follow me. It's the big hangar. You can't miss it.
Who is Mapes, and what's his connection to Howard Hughes?
Vernon Mapes used to work Advice. Word is he runs fuck pads for Hughes' starlets.
A pimp. Earl and Mapes, would seem.
Mapes was the role model for creeps like Earl.
Follow me.
Good day, miss. Can that thing really fly?
Mr. Hughes believes so. Amazing, isn't she?
So, this is the spruce scoop.
Jesus Christ, Biggs, you want to get me fired? Mr. Hughes hates that fucking name. It's the H4 Hercules to you.
You mind answering a few questions, Mr. Mapes?
Call me Vernon, kid. Fire away.
Do you know anything about the explosion that happened at Nicholson Electroplating this morning?
No more than anyone else. Heard the boom while I was shaving. Almost shit my pants. Thought it was Pearl all over again.
Nicholson Electroplating was working on a miracle process to polish aluminum, a process that was very advantageous to airplane manufacturers. You're denying that you knew about it.
It doesn't matter what I deny, kid. It matters what you can prove. You have some evidence that links me personally with Nicholson?
Don't ask, you never find out. But you had no personal contact with any of the employees. And you have no idea what caused the explosion.
I'm in security. I handle Mr. Hughes' personal interests, if you get my meaning. I'm not directly involved in manufacturing.
Do you know Tomoko Akamoto?
Never heard of the broad. Why?
Akamoto is an industrial spy. She's on your payroll.
A spy, you say? That's very interesting. You have some way of proving she was working for me or Hughes?
It's nothing personal. I'm just doing my job. You understand that?
I'm going to start using them.
You don't happen to wear an LAPD tie pin, do you, Mapes?
Sometimes. I have a couple of them from my days on the force.
Do you know the chief chemist at Nicholson Electroplating, a Harold McClellan?
I've heard of the guy. He was pitching some fancy process to the company.
This is doubt. I know I have nothing on my... Oh, excuse me?
Did Hughes have a contract with Nicholson?
Hey,
kid, I should have clicked line.
Lose the tone. Hughes has contracts with every plating shop in L.A.
We'd like to discuss these contracts with Mr. Hughes.
This kid's a riot, Biggs. See Howard Hughes? Harry Truman has to make an appointment to see Howard Hughes.
Thanks for your help, Mr. Mapes. Do you mind if we have a look around while we're here?
Sure. Knock yourself out.
You want to take a look inside her? Can't hurt.
Hmm.
McClellan's process was going to replace all this. Latitude 24 degrees 15 minutes north, longitude 76 degrees 0 minutes west. Let's see where this is exactly. The Bahamas. Somebody's already got their maiden flight planned.
Hangar, and I can't remember what it's making me look for.
Is that a Pratt & Whitney 4360?
Sure is. You know your motors.
Do you mind if I take a look at the prop spinner?
We're getting her ready for sea trials, so be quick about it.
What is the oily covering on the metal?
Well, we coat the aluminum parts in linseed oil to preserve it from oxidization.
Looks like Mape's office is in the far corner. Let's go see what he's hiding.
Investigation.
Body McDonald.
Does Hughes have her on contract to RKO?
Yeah, I bet he does. Let's see what Pinker has for us. He's probably done tinkering with that camera by now.
Thanks for the tour, Mapes.
Always happy to help the department. Hey, don't I know your face from the papers? You're the cop that's stripping that German broad.
Nah, I think you got the wrong guy, Vernon.
So McClellan was selling his new process to Hughes and cutting out Nicholson.
Looks that way. This would never go all the way up to Hughes. You would have middlemen dealing with stuff like this.
Someone like Mapes?
The word middleman was invented for guys like Mapes.
Back to the station. We didn't even start at the station. Did we start at the station last time?
Must be a tough break being separated from your kids, Phelps.
They're fine. They've got their mother and they've got each other.
What about you?
What about me?
What have you got?
A friend of mine is helping me through it.
They're losing control there.
Now that I got you, I may as well ask you.
Ask me what?
The Black Dahlia. Who was it that killed that poor girl?
No official charges have been pressed in the case.
I know that. I'm not looking for the official version.
I made a promise to the department.
These are the guys who sold you down the river.
I mean, it's not wrong. Small issue is only, I think, a handful of people knew who the Dahlia was. So say I tell Herschel and Herschel decides, oh, well, I can leak that. It's not going to be hard to figure out, oh, it's Phelps because we've disgruntled him against the department. So in all honesty, Phelps is doing the smart thing because it's like, oh, well, I don't want anyone to find out. Okay, Herschel. Wait, is this the car from the race? If you guys remember the mission at the one end of the game, I think it was the one murder case. Is this the car the one racer was driving?
Tore strips off me at the grand jury. Case was thrown out. Now the DA wants my head.
Hey, Cole. You're not winning any popularity contests upstairs, you know.
Where do you stand?
I think you're a good cop, but I try and stay out of politics.
Everybody tries to stay out of politics, Ray.
Well, don't quote me on it. I'm hoping that Parker will get the job and clean this place up. I have your photographs. You can use the magnifier. There's quite a lot of detail.
Need a drink.
Very funny.
Jitters again.
I think you're right, Ray. We have our man. You take a nice photo, Phelps.
Ring and the watch are a match for our John Doe. He's obviously the competitive bid. Can you get this over to Lockheed so we can get a name for this guy?
It's already on its way.
Howard Hughes, millionaire, industrialist, aviator, and playboy, and Vernon Mapes, ex-dirty cop and business fixer. I found a similar tie pin along with a dead guy in a fridge.
Well, yeah, I'm thinking of moving up to a 45. I want to put him down one round.
Excellent photography, Tomiko. So Tomiko had the goods on McClellan. Too bad they blew the place to hell. Is this McClellan? Can anyone make out the street number behind him?
Are you kidding? With my eyesight?
Cole, can you help me with a little experiment? Use the eyedropper in front of you. One drop from each of the bottles on the desk. Place the drops in the
You shit ass! I never noticed that! I never noticed that!
I want to make homicide. I mean, you
I never noticed that the coroner hiding behind the desk! I've played this game so many times and didn't know this.
It's okay, guys. Just a little experiment.
Can you guys knock it off? Everyone's still jumpy from that bang this morning.
Very funny, Ray. You just took a couple years off my life expectancy.
Did the same trick to me about an hour ago.
So that was the stuff that caused the explosion?
I think so. Acetic anhydride is almost as explosive as nitro. And when mixed with perchloric acid, it's very unstable. It needs to be cooled constantly. We used linseed oil. You could add any organic compound to trigger an explosion.
Three little drops.
Yeah. And they were using a 100-gallon vat.
I say we bust in there and find the guy.
You're an asshole. Where's my hat? Give me my hat.
Keep talking.
Someday you'll say something intelligent.
That bum took a swipe at me. I put him down.
See his lovely wife and children in the paper.
Oh, that was great. I can't see my GPS. Thank you.
Stinks of petroleum.
Avgas, if I'm not mistaken. It's all around the floor. Hangstrom is flying today on TWA.
Hangstrom is dead, Cole. Why leave your ticket behind?
Nips is cleaning up. Hangstrom and McClellan are the same man.
The gas, Cole, the gas! We gotta get out of here right now! Look, by the stove! Shoot the gas line, Cole, we're out of here! Shitheel. Come on. He's not getting away from us.
No, I want my other car. You cunt.
Need to be closer, Phelps!
No, stop.
Lay into his wheel well, come on! Shit! You security men, Cole. Stay on Mapes. Knock them off the road if you have to, but stay on that fucker. Get in close and steer him off the tar. Don't leave me hanging out here, Phelps. Move in!
I know where he's heading. He heads to the hangar.
Stop right there. Get out of the car slowly. Fire a warning round.
We're gonna have to go through all the security men first. I hope you're ready for a fight,
Cole. Aim at the tires.
Oh. Cool. That'll work.
Get your head down.
Kill a cop.
Fine. Let's go and get his ass.
This is a different weapon. Let's play the game.
Some cover. Stay in cover. Stay in cover.
I got you.
I got you now, motherfucker.
Get in cover.
Kill a cop, and it's the electric chair.
You're gonna have to explain this to me again. So the guy at the chemical plant, he's planning on selling his magic formula to another company and skipping town with his assistant, but he blows himself up before he can manage it. So why the dead body in the refrigerator?
Mapes, Captain. He was eliminating all competitors for the process. When it went bang, he burnt down the apartment to remove all connection between Hughes and the plant.
Mapes, right. I remember Vernon Mapes. Guy had good, honest cops hanging their heads in shame. Glad he's finally out of commission. I don't know if it'll do you any good, Phelps, but between the spruce goose and half the city exploding, you might just have made the case of the decade.
It's the slow workup back into the good graces of the LAPD. linking Mapes to the blast with evidence is as close as you could have come to touching Howard Hughes.
Good morning, Doctor.
And a good morning to you too, Elsa. You look radiant.
Thank you, Doctor.
We haven't been seeing much of you lately, Elsa. You've been missing appointments.
I'm sorry, Doctor. I've been feeling much better.
That's very good to hear. And what has brought about this improvement?
It's the new man in my life. He's convinced me to fight my addiction.
Ah, the policeman from the newspapers. How has he coped with his fall from grace?
He can finally see things from a human perspective, rather than the ivory tower he created for himself. It's making him stronger. It's making me stronger helping him.
You wouldn't make a bad analyst yourself, Elsa. Should we swap seats?
We're both finding we have a lot to live up.
And what is that?
In my case, Lou. He went through hell along with me and still came out smiling. In Cole's case, his friend, Jack Kelso.
Kelso?
You've heard of him?
No, I just like the sound of his name.
Cole and Jack are working on a case together.
Is Jack a policeman too?
No, he works for the district attorney.
What?
He's a special investigator. I thought you didn't know him.
I have never met the gentleman in question.
He has been looking into Lou's case. Cole thinks it might be linked to some fires he's investigating. You look pale, Doctor.
It's cold in here, Elsa. I think I'll close the window. Why are you looking at me like that, Elsa?
You arranged for Lou to work at Elysian Fields, Doctor.
Your fears are unfounded. I meet many people in my line of work. There are many ways that people can be helped. Finding them work is just one of them.
I don't believe you, Doctor. I've seen you with Monroe at the club.
I'm sorry that you have come to that conclusion, Elsa. I've always so enjoyed our conversation. I can see your future, Elsa. And Cole, the policeman. And Jack, the investigator. It's an unfortunate and grisly end.
Q. Final.
I've come to help you, Doctor. To help you cross over. All your sins will be forgiven in the next life.
Q, final mission, if I'm remembering everything correctly. Then our L.A. Noir replaythrough is done. A different kind of war.
It's gotta be one of these places. The arsonist's a bug sprayer. He must have worked at one of these joints.
Watch it!
My
How many guys you have working here, Pop?
Who's asking, son?
It could be official or unofficial. Depends on how you want to play it.
You should get to a hospital, son. That arm of yours appears to be letting in daylight.
Save the pity for the other guys. They're the ones who need it. I'm looking for a big cowboy who works pest control. Does he work here?
We don't have anyone like that here.
You sure? I'm not the type of guy you want coming back.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Nope, Sheldon.
What have you got?
Looks like a drug overdose.
Get away from him, Phelps. This is my case.
Shut your fucking mouth. Since when does a bag man work a case?
I knew this creep wasn't on the morphine heist. Victim of his own product.
Hey, detective! Can we back it off a notch? This is getting out of hand.
A time to talk and a time to shut up. Now is a time to be quiet, son.
Courtney Sheldon was a corpsman, Roy. He served his country. He went out with a medical kit and an Army 45 into places that made the Valley of Death look like a picnic. He was either naive enough or dumb enough to get involved in the Suburban Redevelopment Fund, along with the mayor, the DA, Monroe, and a certain crooked cop. He was involved in the morphine heist, but he has a puncture wound in his jugular, which makes this a murder case. He was a better man than you'll ever know. You say one more word about him, and I will blow your fucking head off!
You finally lost it, partner.
I have a pretty good idea why Sheldon is dead. And I know about Monroe. Your vast, corrupt future is draining away as we speak.
I got better things to do than argue the rub with you.
Stay with him until the coroner gets here. Make sure technical services bags the evidence. If you let this creep anywhere near it, I'll come looking for you.
Yes, sir.
You know, Phelps, you're not the worst asshole going around.
Thanks, Herschel.
I really wish you could have blown Roy's fucking skull off! Oh, that's definitely the best part of, one of the best scenes I've enjoyed with, Phelps.
Help you?
I already did, shut up. That is definitely by far, even if it's a newspaper, and it makes me so sad. One of the best scenes, in my opinion, in the game is reduced to you have to find a newspaper.
I've got a job to do. What's your problem?
I'm curious, actually. I'm gonna look something up for a minute. Have I seen him in any? I am going to have to keep an eye out. I've been rewatching Law and Order SVU, and he apparently is in season 6. I'll have to keep an eye out on that. Oh, he was only in, he's only ever done L.A. Noire. He's a normal actor. He was a voice actor in L.A. Noire, and that's it. That's the only video game thing he's been in. That's actually interesting.
Hey!
Welcome to nuclear. What can I do you for?
I work for the DA. I need to speak with an exterminator, big guy with a cowboy accent.
We have only three people work here, me and two Mexicans. They're both on the scrawny side.
Thanks for your help.
Well, last area. Those show up on my map. They're duh. And you have me going all the way down there? What the fuck? I'm upset. There's no, hidden vehicle along the way. Do the hidden vehicles reset? It doesn't look like it. They might, actually. There could be a good chunk of stuff that I don't know of. I want to make a detour. Real quick. I just want to check this area out and see if it's a...
Base. So call us now. Bradshaw 2215. Elysian Fields. Quarter acre slice.
Go, it's a straight shot from here. Oh! Okay, now wait a minute. You wouldn't. Would you? You would, wouldn't you? Please? Maybe? Hold on. Ah. 'Twas worth a shot. I actually didn't expect me to be able to get back here. So many nooks and crannies. The issue is, it could be like these big areas, but it could be like anywhere in all of this. think I only have 23. How many landmarks are there? And I thought I was pretty close. Hold on. I might be miscounting something. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 30. Am I still missing only 7? I thought I was missing less than that. Huh.
A fine gentleman playing in ballrooms across America, Louis Armstrong.
Actually. No, it is 23. Oh, okay. That's weird. Apparently, I'm missing 7 of them.
I ain't got time for this!
I work for the DA. I'm looking for a big cowboy does extermination. Anyone like that working here?
Well, I wouldn't want to get anyone into any trouble.
We could do this the hard way. An address?
Yeah. He lives in a bunkhouse on the remains of the old Rancho Rincon.
Thanks.
I believe while he's doing that, we're about to flash over to Cole and Biggs. Yep.
Cole, you made it.
What's this got to do with me, Rusty?
Dr. Fontaine, prominent shrink, dead in his patient's room. Spine snapped like a twig. The suspect is one of his mental patients.
I've met Fontaine.
His last patient was Elsa Lichtman, Cole. She's missing. Nurse said that she saw some big Boris Karloff type carry her out of here.
The best thing that you can do to help me, Rusty, is let me take a look around.
Sure thing, Cole. This way.
Listen here, game. We're gonna need to have a discussion. And that's called Stop Touching the Outfit!
Take your time. I'll give you and the doctor some privacy.
good doctor has been marking this map. Edgewood Grove, McCarthy Vista, Crescent Heights, Rancho Escondido. Do those names mean anything to you, Herschel?
Yeah. How come?
New houses, all being built in the path of the freeway?
That goddamn pet lunatic of yours is burning down our houses.
Keep your voice down, Leland. Control is of the essence.
Keep your voice down? Do you know how much these sons of bitches charge for lunch? Fuck them!
Leland, we will not solve our problems by announcing them to the general public. We only speed ourselves on our way to the gallows.
Is your answer, Harlan? Get him under control or get rid of him.
Speaking of which, I've had to dispose of our young medical student.
What? Certainly are a cold character, Harlan.
He has a friend called Kelso, who knows all about the development on Normandy Avenue.
I know about Kelso.
And you thought it unimportant to inform
me. I thought I could take care of it.
And have you?
No, I haven't.
Kelso works for Benson. Is he reliable?
No, he's totally unreliable. But he has so many pernicious habits, he's got nowhere to run.
Can you take care of Kelso?
Don't push me, Harlan. Get rid of the fruitcake. It's no longer necessary. I'll take care of Jack Kelso.
So much for your foresight, Doctor.
Destroyed by a monster of your own creation, Dr. Fontaine. I've heard that story somewhere before.
Fontaine was having the houses burned for Monroe. Monroe wasn't happy. People started dying and it attracted attention. He and the doctor lost control.
Tap, 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 tap. What am I missing? Yes, I know there's a dead body there.
Help me out.
We need to find Elsa. There must be something that links the big guy to the shrink.
Okay, so what I'm still trying to do.
Looks like Fontaine has finally dispensed his last treatment. Jack was wrong. It's not about insurance, it's about eminent domain.
What are you talking about, Cole?
The government reclaims the land in the path of the freeway and pays the improved value of the land with the new houses sitting on it.
What about the stiffs
yes,
who paid their deposits?
Worst case, they get their money back. But the syndicate pockets millions on the improved value of the land.
So where does Jack's boss come into it?
He's the key. He carries the insurance. The insurance proves how much the houses are worth.
And they're worth nothing?
Firewood. All of them.
That's about as neat a scam as you can imagine. How are we going to prove any of this, Cole? Doctor's dead. Monroe nearly bled to death. If they get Jack...
We need the firebug. The Okie cowboy. Get him, get Elsa. Get him, get all of them.
Re-changing. I think I go back to Jack now. I'm either still Cole or I'm back to Jack. I am Jack.
Guess nobody's home. Most guys bring home a 45 or an M1. This is pretty extreme.
Oh no, this is the final story chapter. It is very close to the end.
Quite a flock you got here. I know those faces. Jesus Christ, I know every one of them. A strange obsession. The river tunnels. This guy's a tunnel rat. Oh my God, Ira. You poor backwards son of a bitch. Peterson, I'm going to need some help. I've got Monroe, Fontaine, and all the others. It's all tied up nicely. It goes all the way to the top. Meet me at the LA River Tunnel entrance just north of the First Street Bridge in half an hour. Don't ask questions. Just be there. This is DA's investigator Jack Kelso. I have an urgent radio message for Detective Cole Phelps.
Go ahead, KGPL.
11K, see the man. A 207 just occurred on the spillway north of the First Street Bridge. DA's investigator Jack Kelso reports a kidnapping suspect outstanding in the LA River tunnel system with a hostage. 11K, handle
Roger
code
that.
3.
The hell is Jack playing at? Like a suicide note. Half the LAPD will be down there hunting for us.
We need to get there first.
All units on all frequencies, stand by. Car 86 Adam is in pursuit of suspect vehicle heading southwest on Sunset Boulevard. Suspect vehicle belonging to Jack Kelso, described as a Navy Chevrolet Fleetline. License number 4, William 0286. Car 86 Adam is in pursuit.
They picked up his car. I'll need help to make it to the river.
You changed my fucking outfit again!
That's Kelso's car.
Don't question it, Herschel. We gotta go.
All units, Chief Morrow reports that the suspect is armed and extremely dangerous. Repeat, extremely dangerous. Suspect vehicle to be disabled immediately. If necessary, use of deadly force is authorized.
Seen a suspect vehicle headed west on 5th Street. Repeat, the Chevy Fleetline Navy Blue, westbound on 5th Street.
Jesus Christ! How many cops are these guys on?
All units, we have a new suspect vehicle. It is shop number 13516. Repeating, shop 13516 is a second suspect vehicle. Described as a green Hudson Commodore. License 3SAM0102. Reported to be aiding suspect Jack Kelso. Use caution and continue pursuit. All units, stand by for further.
All units, suspect vehicle sighted heading northeast toward 3rd Street on the embankment between 3rd and 4th.
We're sorry. You have been decommissioned. What license plate? I don't remember. If you're talking about the SAM part, if you're talking about when they said SAM, cops do that to give you the letter. They give you the word so they know. Gotta go! Wait a minute. Hold up.
Suspect vehicle shop 13516. Chief Wall has authorized the use of deadly force. Repeat. Force is authorized in disabling both suspect vehicles.
That's adorable. You think I'm gonna give you a shot? Where the fuck is my license plate on this car, actually? Yeah, I know. Did my license plate magically just fall off when I crashed? Oh, you know what it might be? It might be there? But when I started pitting the cops, it might have gotten flung off. So, technically registering to the game, it's there, but it's not there. Yeah.
Who is this guy?
Peterson, assistant DA.
What's he doing?
He's here,
here
to cover our backs.
I'm going in there, Jack.
No one's trying to stop you. I found this at the ranch house. He's marked his routes. I'll go in here. Cole, you take the next entrance. Biggs, I need you to take the car and cover this spot here. I think that's his failsafe exit. Cole, he's one of ours.
What are you talking about?
Right where you are!
Got it?
Got it.
Peterson, you want to be DA? We'll earn your salt.
So, Kelso is your boy, Peterson? And working with Phelps?
Corrupt chief.
A handy lad, that Kelso.
Yes, he is, chief. You can't imagine what those two have uncovered. It could go all the way to the top. I hope you won't be implicated.
So, you're the new broom, Peterson?
Looks like it.
And you think he'll make it out of there alive?
I think he might. He's a difficult boy to get rid of.
All right, Peterson. I'm listening. What's your offer?
I'm Jack. Oh, God, I hated this mission. Ow. Okay, get into cover.
Throw out the gun.
Thank you.
want me, you got me.
Fucking die.
Catch a bullet, you son of a bitch.
Keep on going, Jack.
I'll be taking this, thank you.
He's there, right there!
Nope. Oh. Interesting notice on that. Go this way, I think. Yeah, no, those are both barred off. Okay.
Christ, just missed.
Sorry, what? Can't hear you. You're dead. That is... I'm trying to figure out what gun I haven't killed someone with this game to get that achievement.
Throw out the gun! Want me? You got me.
As soon as he pokes his head out, we'll step on it. Eyes open. He's around here somewhere.
You're surrounded and your buddies are dead.
No, he's there, right there. Kill him.
As soon as he pokes his head out, we step on it.
That's it. You can walk out of here or go out in a box. Your choice.
I think I get the flamethrower. Okay, I've definitely used that one. Oh. I think I've used this before in this game, though, that's the thing. Guess we'll find out.
The water's rising.
I pulled the drum mag out of the back of the cop car. I know I've done that one. That's the thing.
You can walk out of here or go out in a box. Your choice.
I believe the Thompson's the automatic. I've skipped the tutorial this time. I might have not. I don't know.
Keep on going, Jim.
Burn, bitch! Then probably it is that.
Are you okay, princess?
What the fuck happened to my hat?
He saved me from the doctor.
Hi, Tex. Do you remember me?
I'm not sure that I do. Have you come here to kill her?
Why would I do that, soldier?
Isn't that why you're all here?
I'm here to get her out.
Her, but not me. You haven't come for me.
No, not you. It ends here.
You were with the 6th on Sugarloaf, weren't you?
I was.
And Naha?
Yes, I was.
You're Sergeant Jack Kelso, aren't you? Where's your uniform, Sarge?
At home in my locker, Hogaboom! War's over, soldier!
I know that, Sarge. I'm fighting a different kind of war. I fight for God now.
We all fight for God, Ira.
In our own ways. Not everybody knows it.
Elsa! Are you all right? Get away from her! It's all right, Cole. He doesn't want to hurt her. Ira was with us on Okinawa.
What?
You know this guy?
Don't you remember me, Lieutenant? I remember you.
No, I don't.
You ordered me to burn that cave, Lieutenant. That cave full of civilians. A hospital.
What is he talking about?
It was war. For God's sake, I can't be held responsible for everything that happened.
I don't blame you, Lieutenant. You helped me to help other people.
Ira lost his mind on Okinawa, Princess.
Sheldon asked the doctor to help him get it back.
The doctor helped me to find my path. And I helped him to a better life.
Elsa's going to leave now, Ira. She will be all right. You've helped her, too. Get her out of here. Biggs will help. His exit is nearby.
Jack, I need this guy to make the case.
Hasn't this poor bastard given you enough? Get out of here now!
For God's sake, Jack, what are you going to do?
Don't cry, miss. Sergeant Kelso has come to help ease my way. I was proud to serve with you, Jack.
Get out of here, Cole!
Jesus, look at all the kids!
Stop the goddamn screaming! I need to think!
And how do you expect to do that, you fucking maniac? They're burned to a crisp!
Finish them off. Do it humanely. We are leaving this place.
You do it, Phelps! Get your own fucking hands dirty! I'm out of morphine.
Put these people out of their pain. Now! That's an order!
Everyone out of here now. Double time! You two get Lieutenant Phelps to an aid station. Weapons team will be blowing this place in 2 minutes. Everything that happened in here stays in here. Do you hear me? I don't want to ever hear another word about it.
He killed that man.
He was doing him a favor, Elsa.
Cole, up here. I'll get this grenade.
Hurry, Hirsch. The water is rising.
You're first.
Hand her up.
Get out of here.
You're not here.
I'm not arguing.
You're wounded, Jack. Let me help.
What are you waiting for?
Jump, Cole. Jump for it.
I know the reference, by the way. I just saw what you sent me, like, almost 30 minutes ago.
Gathered here to honor Detective Cole Phelps. Cole Phelps was the best kind of man.
Hear, hear.
A war hero who led his men with true valor.
Who the fuck told me?
And through his personal bravery, he achieved one of his country's highest honors. A cop wrongly accused who never lost his faith in the LAPD and the system.
Nine! You belittle his memory.
Elsa.
Get out of my way, Jack. You call yourself his friend.
A detective who fought to expose the evil corruption of the murderous Dr. Fontaine and the rapacious property tycoon, Leyland Monroe.
Go to her. Will you, Herschel?
A reformer.
You were never his friend,
the need
Jack.
To remove the odd bad apple from a department
I guess you're right.
Made up of good men.
Herschel?
A man who never gave up.
Yeah, Jack.
Who continued
I was never
to
his
fight
enemy.
The good fight.
I think he knew that, Jack.
The fight that cost him his own life. A good husband. A good father. And may I say, a good friend.
God, do I have to sit through fucking all the fucking credits again? Oh, fuck, I hate unskippable credits! Actually, I don't have to! I'm an idiot! Since it's literally just going to keep the same thing anyway. I don't care that I'm not going to get the fucking ranking at the end and that. Oh well. Oh no, whatever am I going to do? Actually, I don't think you get a ranking on this final mission. I'll double check here in a minute. I don't think you get a ranking for the final mission.
Salauda!
What's no fair? Wait, what? What did you do? Yep, you don't get a ranking for this anyway. Check to ban God and why? I believe it's this one. But God is Twitch step. Is it really? Wait, hold on. Is someone with Twitch Steph literally got the name God?
Well, you picked the right place, Cole. A city that needed an honest cop like a thirsty man needed water. You'd heard the stories, but you weren't interested. You were here to fight the good fight, solve cases, right wrongs. The forces like politics.
That's Herschel.
No sitting on the fence. You have to choose sides. A brown paper envelope or a Greyhound ticket to Palookaville. It could only ever end one way.
All units at 211 in progress. And
is Herschel recapping their story or the story of Phelps?
Unit to handle, identify code 3.
We'll take that. It's only a couple blocks from
14
here.
Adam calling KGPL. We'll handle the 211. Roger, KGPL. 14 Adam en route.
Son of a bitch! Doesn't let me trigger it from behind. Oh,
make it quick, you guys. The cops are here. We gotta move it.
Now I gotta know how to drop this.
Reinforcements are on the way. Cease and desist. Weapons on the ground. All now. Right.
Oh, thank fucking God.
Put your weapons down and your hands in the air. Try for the front door. Keep your goddamn...
I got what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Okay. Apparently, I got the two of the achievements that I didn't have today out of... How many did I have in LA Noir?
46, so I had 44.
A lot of it's just a bunch of extra stuff, so. But we got I can't think of the dude's name. From Arson, that we tailed him all the way to the hangar on the first try we got there, and then finally got my kill a bad guy with at least one type of every gun. Fucking finally! Yay. That's gonna be it. Again, tomorrow's D&D, and Thursday I get my shot, so it's gonna be 2 days off. I should be back Friday if the shot doesn't fuck me over completely. So, thank you all so much for watching. I'm gonna go. I gotta go check and see if my sister is done with her exam. You know what's funny, Alex? I think you just banned my original. Because I think I have Gold Doom and 9. I literally think you just banned the other account that I had at one point. Because I logged into it one time a few months ago, and I was like, oh yeah, I still have the info for this. Banned. The other account. Like I said, I think. Did you unban the anime one, by the way? Anyway, I'm gonna end, so I will talk to everyone Friday. Goodbye! Thank you.